What's up, everyone? It's Eric here from the superAZNbrothers. I got an unboxing for you guys today. It's from USB Geek. I contacted them and they're happy enough to send me out something to review. So let's just get into this package. I'm actually not sure what's in here, so this will be a surprise for you and me. So this was shipped from Hong Kong. It took 5 days to get here, which is pretty fast from Hong Kong. So see if there's anything else in there, and no, there is not. And here we go. Ultra Power Source, the ultimate partner for your digital products. This is pretty much a backup battery, which I already have one, but it's still nice to have another one. Let's see the capacity. 2400 milliamps, so that's about twice the battery life of an iPhone, so it'd be two full charges. So let's open this up right here. Here's the battery pack itself. Pretty lightweight, and look at that right there. This is also a wall charger. Look at that. So you plug this into the wall, you take the tips out right here. Here's the, whoops, something fell off my table. Here is the USB to USB. Wait, here's the USB to the adapters, and here is a USB to another one of the adapters. So let me see how this works here. You plug this into the wall. Let me unwrap this right here. Thank you very much, USB Geek, for sending this out, by the way. So you plug this in there, plug that into the wall. Let's just take one of these tips. And I'm not sure which one is for iPhone and stuff like that. There actually might not even be one for the iPhone, but that's why you get the your regular USB. So you plug that in right there, and you charge whatever device this thing fits on. So it does come with 5 tips. I believe this one is mini USB. This one is like a Samsung type thing. This thing right here, I'm not sure what this is for, but this is for like a Motorola phone. One of these, one of the old Nextel ones. I remember that for some reason. I don't know why, but that's what it reminds me of. Here is a USB to this yellow thing. This yellow thing actually fits one of my Game Boys. You guys, I don't know if you guys used to play, you know, video games back then, but I had a Game Boy. I think it was Game Boy Color. That's what I use. So let me get my iPhone cable. Here's my regular USB cable. So I could either run off this right here, I guess, or plug this into the wall and just charge this up right here. So there are LED indicator lights. LED right there, LED right there. Let's see. Oh, I see what this does, I think. To charge the backup battery, plug that into there. Plug this into the computer. So you could charge this up on the computer, or you could just pull that out right there and throw that into the wall. So that is really nice. And there is an on off switch. Yeah, so there's my phone. Just gonna hang up right there. So you know, this is definitely a really nice product. I'll have a review for you guys ASAP. So it's Eric here from the superAZNbrothers, unboxing from USB Geek. Alright, check them out at usbgeek.com. Link in the description. There is the nice little sticker on the packaging, USB Geek. Peace.